apparatus as shown. Obtain an approximate value of the focal length by focusing a distance object on the white screen. Stop moving the screen until you get a clear image. The distance between the lens and the screen is the approximate value of the focal length. Arrange the lens between the object and the screen. Ensure that the center of the lens is at the same height as the illuminated object, which is the cross wire.